Hi Savannah, hi Zara, hi Marilyn, hi Crafty Mama B, hi Lady Boop, hi Laura, hi Georgia, happy Thursday, hi Amanda, Giovanni, Samantha, I'm good, how are you? Hi Mama Shelly, hi Jody, hi guys, how are you? Hi Dragon, hi Anne Marie, happy Thursday, I'm doing fantastic, how are you guys doing? Hi Fluffangs, hi Heart Juju, hey Taylor. Hi, Amber. I'm having a great day. How about you? School was fantastic. Hi, Adele. Hi, Mike Gage. Oh, that's okay. I'm happy that you hopped on with me. Hi, Amy. My day's been fantastic. How's your day been? Hi, Heaven. We're doing four tonight. Hi, Jessam. I missed you guys, too. Here we are. We're back. I recovered from my cockle debacle. Hi, Doreen. Hi, Kate. Hi, Beth. Yeah, I got a lot done today. I think so, Samantha. Oh, my Lord. We are decorating stainless steel drinking tumblers. Hi, Kiki. Hi, Brian. I tried it. No, Babs, I didn't get your email. Thank you, Adele. Hi, Jason. Hi, Winicky. Hi, Heidi. Hi, Dr. Who You Boo. Oh, Lord. Here we go. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Someone got her. Hi, Sasha. Hi, Create. Okay, so I'm hoping. Hi, Jared. Aw, thanks, Jared. Hi, Francesca. Hi, Danny. Aw, thank you, guys. My day was great. How was your day? Oh my gosh, those toffee crisps. They were heavenly. They were heavenly. I am having a good day. Hi, Elizabeth. Hi, Lily. So I'm hoping Ryan hops on. Oh yeah, Laura, they weren't fun. Those aren't fun. Hi, Pam. Hi, Habs. Hi, guys. I'm good. How are you guys? Thanks, Kane. You're right, Georgia. They are wrong. Hi, Maduke. They're one of your favorites? Ugh. Thanks, Jesse. Hi, Big Country. Hi, Blue Collar Wife. I did, Zara. Stevie sent me a huge, huge box. Huge. So I'm hoping this one we're doing. Hi, Caitlin. We're doing for our Ryan, our friend that's always on with us. Hi, Addie. Thanks for the follow, guys. I did. I recovered. I think I've recovered so far. Hi, Elma. Hi, Mrs. Measy. I did not. No, I didn't get a tummy ache. No. Thanks, Babs. Aw, thanks, Laura. No, she sent everything. Oh, my Lord. There was so much stuff in that box. Hi, Gemini. Thanks, friend. Yes, it was. It was 9 kilograms. Yes. Yes, it was huge. Absolutely enormous. Hi, Giovanni. Hi, Luan. I'm good. How are you? Dee Namahan, I fell asleep on Becky. She was doing polishes for me. I was out. Somebody said, let Heather go ahead or something. I thanked them. That was it. I was gone. I was out. Knocked out. KO'd. Hi, Connie. Hi, guys. So I'm hoping Ryan hops on. They are so good. Those toffee crisps. I was out. I'm not kidding. I felt awful. Hi, DeBrat. Hi, Ray. Stop it, Jared. Hi, Jory. No, Abby, I haven't. I just do the tumblers. Yeah, just the tumblers. Hi, Addie. Hi, Jules. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get Mrs. Measy. I passed out. I was out. Somebody said, let Heather go in front of me. I don't remember who it was. I thanked them. That was it. I was snoozing. Hi, Tara. Hi, Swirkle. Oh my gosh, I was exhausted. Hi, Endre. I was trying so hard. It just took over. I did not win. Hi, Cindy. Yeah. So were the nail polishes beautiful? Hi, F&R Design. Those of you who saw it, I know, Georgia. Hi, guys. Yes, I did. I tried. I actually ate two last night. Yeah. So this one we're doing. This one we're doing like a Roll Tide, an Alabama one. Hi, Lauren. Oh, Mrs. Measy, good. Yay. Oh, that's awesome. Grandma Karen, it was so disgusting. Oh, no, quit it. No, I was hoping you would laugh. That's good. Hi, Pia. It's a tiny little gross mollusk muscle. It was not fun. It was gross. Oh, yay, Mrs. Measy. Thank you. That's awesome. Tuesday. I love that. She's the best. Yeah, Grandma Karen, it wasn't. Hi. Hi, my Stevie. Hi, Turtlefish. All right. Aw, Coco. So if we see Ryan, JP, I ate two cockles last night. Courtesy of Stevie. Hi, El Rob. I don't know what it was, Dragon. Hi, Yusiomi. We're doing four tonight. So if you see Ryan, this is for Ryan. Hi, Carol. Oh, Grandma Karen, it wasn't fun. Hi, Ollie. Yay, we're doing Ryan's Cup. Yeah. No, I just hopped on at 5 so we could do Ryan's Cup. Hi, Yvette. Hi, Tony. Oh, Dragon, yuck. Yuck. Loving My Wine sent me all the screenshots. Hi, Robin. It was not fun. I've forgiven Stevie, though. I have. Hi, Alyssa. Oh, yeah, it was. Mm-mm. Hi, Amy. Yes, I added everybody to pin. I don't know what. I know, JP, where have you been, friend? Hi, Tiffany. So next to everybody, all my mods, I added pinned comments. Yay, Cindy, you just did it. Oh, that's so fun. Hi, Sustita. Hi, Kaz, how are you, babe? Oh, I'll check it out, Babs. Aw, a little bit of Monica. I'm sorry, friend. Ryan, this is for you, my friend. Hi, Anna. Oh, geez, JP Henry. That's not good. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Keep Fighting.
Zip it.
That was for my Keep Fighting. Hi, Laura. Yep, so Ryan, this is for you, friend. Aw, thanks, Aisha. Hi, Ray, Ryan. Everybody's saying they're so excited to see your cup. Ryan, we're doing, hi, Grease. We're doing Crimson Tide, right? Thanks, Kelly. I hope you do too, babe. Ryan, after this, I need you to message me your address, okay? So when this is ready, I can ship it to you, friend. Aw, thanks, F&R Design. Yeah, this is a 30-ounce hogdle. And this is for our friend Ryan. that is always, always on with us. 30-ounce hogdle. Hi, Jade. No, the 20th is our last day of school. Hi, Virginia. You could put any drink that you want to keep hot or cold. And Ryan, I pulled some red glow powder. Anna, I did. I hit those and I hit the toffee crisps last night in bed. It was so good. It was so delicious. Oh, Rosina, good, babe. Oh, Stevie, the toffee crisps. And of course, Babs, honestly, I probably have over 100. I made them, so I had a different one to wear last year, starting in like October through April. I wore a different one every day last year. Okay. All right, Ryan, I hope you're ready, friend. Hi, Apple user. They were absolutely delicious, Stevie. Hi, Charlotte. Oh, Kelly. Like, where have those been all my life? Oh, my Lord. Ryan, if you message me your jersey number, friend, I will absolutely put it on there. Put it on here. It won't go on tonight. It'll go on after it cures. No, never. Uh-uh. I've never talked. Hi, Maya. Okay. Let's get dropping. Oh, they are Zara. Well, those are delicious. Stevie and Ann are just, they're like family to me now. They can't get rid of me. So is Kaz. Hi, Jones. Okay, Jonesy, I don't have any, I emailed you. That's fine. We can actually absolutely add extra fine, but I don't have any other colors. Hi, Jen. Yeah, I emailed you. I don't have a customization form. Thanks, H. Jane. How are you, Hannah? Okay. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Cindy. So this is crimson we're going in with. Stevie, no. No. Those didn't go with me. I'm sorry. Aw, thanks, Skyla. Hi, Rosalie. So we're doing crimson, red, black, and silver for a Roll Tide cup. Hi, Cece. I just started, babe. I just started at 5. We're doing a cup for Ryan, so I hopped on a little bit early. I'll go in with some more of that crimson, too. It is Shania. Good old Shania Twain in the background. Hi, Leanne. We're doing 4 today. Hi, everybody. Yep, this one is for our friend Ryan, who we just love and adore. He is one of the best Special Olympics players in Alabama. You're engaged! Oh, Mama, that's awesome! Dear, I love Shania. Hi, Marty. I'm good, Sarah. How are you, friend? Laura, that's what your husband said? You're getting exiled to the spare room. Hi, Christina. Oh my gosh. I loved all of it, Kaz. my God, and my wreath. Oh, I just got the most beautiful things from my beautiful friends. They're like family to me now. They don't want to claim me as family, but they don't have a choice. Brian did. Yep. Yep, he has wanted a Roll Tide cup for a long time. Haven't you, Ryan? Scarlett, my day is great. Hi, Janice! Hi, KB. There you go, Laura. Yep, you can't get rid of me now, Stevie. And we have some red glow powder that we're putting in this for my little Ryan. Thanks, F&R Designs. What do you think so far, Ryan? Hi, Donna. Hi, Trisha. Peach lipstick, okay. Thank you, Babs. Hi, Chris Kinner Brewer. How are you, friend? Hi, Madison. You love it so far, Ryan? Oh, yippee. That makes me so happy, Ryan. Yeah, this is the first one. Yes, Mrs. Measy, you can. Thank you, Grandma Karen. Going with a little more silver. My YouTube, if you go to there, if you go there and type in HDOGTUMBLERS, it's there. And I am completely up to date. Hi, Brooke. Absolutely, Skyla. Okay. Okay, Ryan, I'm gonna put some glow powder in this puppy. Hi, Nurse Britt. Okay, you're gonna be glowing red, Ryan. Ryan is going to Detroit, Michigan for Special Olympics USA National Games flag football. Hi, Birdie. And we are so proud of him. Hi, Jocelyn. '26 for Ryan. Ryan, they're all saying congrats. Babs, you should have a pin button. Hi, Smiley Emmy. Hi, Dusty. Ryan, everybody's congratulating you, friend. So if you're just joining us, this is for Ryan. They're saying amazing. Congratulations, Ryan. Hi, Shanann. Everybody should have it. Hi, Arlena. Yep, go see Ryan if you're able to in 2026. Everybody should. Hi, Chris Hensley. Everybody should have the pin. I did it for everybody. Hi, Joe. Hi, Henry. How are you, babe? Ryan, everybody's congratulating you, friend. I hope you feel the love. Yes, I do. I did it to everybody. Yeah, I think I tried that last night. Didn't I try the Iron Brew last night? Wasn't that one of the ones I tried? Hi, Banana Hannah. Bye, Emmy. Everybody's congratulating you, Ryan. Hi, Jacqueline. Courtney, babe, it is so easy the way I put it up. It's not, trust me. I got hair flying out everywhere. Yeah, I thought so. I thought I tried it. Yeah, it was delicious. It was the orange fizzy. Yeah. It was delightful. Okay, Ryan, are you ready to heat this puppy up? They're all saying congratulations, Ryan. Here we go. Hi, Dana. Monica, they were delicious. Charlene, how did your appointment go, babe? Hi, proud grandma. Happy Thursday to you, friend. Ryan plays Special Olympics in Alabama, and he's going to be going to the 2026 World Games in Michigan. Okay, Ryan, here we go, friend. This is all you. No, the Gilbs, absolutely not. No. I'm from Ohio. Hi, Monica. Hi, friend. Yes. Yep, he plays flag football. And so this is for our Ryan. Ryan, they're all saying way to go. Congratulations. Hi, Kim. Ohio. I'm good. Kristen, how are you? Well, Court, usually I go live about 5:30 on school nights, but I wanted to do Ryan's tonight, so we hopped on at 5. Hi, Kimber. Ryan, it's starting to move, friend. You'll be signing autographs? Okay, Ryan. We are making stainless steel drinking tumblers. Hi, KK. Thanks, Demogods or Demogoods. Hi, Deneen. How are you, friend? Isn't Babs? Ryan, Babs just said best cup ever. And I think I might have to agree with her, friend. What do you think, Ryan? Thank you, guys. He will stay hydrated. You got it. They're saying that's a cool cup, Ryan. You'll be playing wide receiver. Yeah. No. No, they're plastic. Thanks, you guys. Yes, I love it too. Ryan, do you love it? I usually start about 1 o'clock on the weekends. Yes, cup fit for an Olympian. I love that so much. Ryan, I think everybody is jealous. Hi, Mystics World Creation. Ryan loves it. Oh, good, Ryan. Everybody's so jealous. Took a whole lot of sweet tea from Chick-fil-A. Hi, Alexandria. Ryan, I think everybody is very, very jealous of your cup. But you cannot have it. It's Ryan's. Hi, Adrian. And Ryan wants us to put his jersey number on it, which we're going to. Hi, P. Jackson. Cup is on fire like Ryan. See, Ryan, everybody's so jealous of it. They're saying you have the best cup they've ever seen, friend. I love it, Ryan. I love it so much. I hope you do. Alexandria. Hi, Chicky Poo. Feeling good. Hi, Team Mobbit. Oh, Ryan, I just think this one is beautiful. Oh, Charlene, I hope you feel better, babe. I'm in a suburb on the west side of Cleveland. Hi, Nikon. Aren't they, Amanda? Yeah, the swirls are really cool. This is a 30-ounce hogdel. Ryan's going to be catching one-hand catches. We know that. Yes, Tiff, right? Yeah. No, there's no silver. We did silver, black, and crimson for Ryan. Yeah, I have all kinds of different sizes. If you click on H-Dog Tumblers up here in the top left of your screen, a picture comes up the bottom. Click on that picture, and my link tree is there with my Shopify link. I've been to Mally's, yes.
I found this on the web.
Roll Tide. Hi, Paris. Ryan, I hope you love it, babe. So pretty. Yes, Court, I agree. No, Nikon, no. No, no, Tid, say something. Aw, Victoria, I love that. Hi, Michigan. I hope you love it, my friend. I know, I don't know why it does that, why it says stuff. What's going on? Yes, I go to Mally's, yeah. Hi, Susan. I did, Charlene, yep. Barely, but I did. Hi, Sienna. Thanks, you guys. Hi, Chili. Hi, North Carolina. I'll show you up close so you can see how beautiful this is. Hi, UK. Oh, it's alcohol inks. Jen, mine does too sometimes. Hi, Glacier Winter Wolves. I don't know. Mods, do you know, where's the pin button? No clue. Hi, Brianna. You woke up at 4 a.m. this morning, Ryan. Whoa. All right. Ryan, so cool. I'll be right back. Okie doke. Karen, you were here. Karen Jones. There you are. Orange, hot pink, silver, some teal and white. Orange. Can somebody pin that? Maybe I can. Maybe I can pin it. Oh, yes, yes. Orange, hot pink, silver, and some teal. Orange, hot pink, silver, teal, and we'll swirl with white. And we'll put ultra in the base. All right, let me pull those real fast. Okay, this is going to be stunning. Hi, G Deal. How are you, friend? Hi, Hope. Happy Thursday, everybody. Hi, Addies. How good? I'm good. How are you? I will check my messages, Ryan. I absolutely will. When I get off of here, you got it, friend. Hi, Damfino. Okay, let's mix up some epoxy. just measuring this puppy out. I'm gonna try another experiment too tonight. You know how we like to experiment with Tic Tac. I'm gonna say things, but just ignore me. I don't want you doing any of the stuff I'm saying. We're just gonna experiment a little bit. Yes, you are. So subscribe. G-Deal, somebody else said that. Hi, sunflowers. I really don't know what the problem is. That should not be happening. Someone else asked me that question. I have no idea. Oh, Charlene, I'm sorry, friend. Yes, I am. Yes, Cindy. Yep, you got it, friend. Karen, not a big deal, friend. Yes, so those subscriptions and that subscribe, we are just subscribing away. Just subscribe and subscribe away. Just seeing if the algorithm changes at all. Yay, Ryan! No, demo goods. No. No, you're not. Yeah. Yep. We're just seeing how many times I can say it throughout my live. Hi, Brian. How are you, friend? Okay. We just got them. I was just able to put all my mods so they could pin comments. Christine let me know yesterday. Becky let her know. Thanks, Caitlin. Hi, Hillary. I'm doing great, thanks. No, I know exactly that. But I also think they listen. Do you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I don't want it. I don't. I don't know, Jen. We're just trying. We're just trying different things. Hi, Jacob's Creations. Okay. So our epoxy's mixed up. We're gonna put some ultra fine in the base. Hi, Lisa. Hi, Dina. Yes, Hillary. And I'm not about that. Aww, I'm so happy you like it, Kathy. Hi, yummy Akita girl. It is. I agree. It's completely ridiculous. Yep. But I think they're making it so that's the only way they're like showing you up on the For You page. You know what I mean? Hi, T. Doyle. Have you noticed a difference? Have you noticed a difference in viewers? Mine have dropped dramatically. Oh my Lord. Dramatically, drastically over the last like 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Hi, Hope. I did, Jen? Oh, fun. Okay. All right, good. I can't figure it out. I was out. I was on there for a while. I couldn't keep my eyes open anymore. I think because I don't play the game, unfortunately. I was? Oh, fun. Oh, really, Denny? Okay, well, that's good to know. Thank you for telling me. Okay, so we've got ultra fine glitter in this base. Hi, Beth. I was, whoa. All right, thanks for letting me know, you guys. Thanks, Trisha. Exactly, Angela. I don't know. Hi, Diana. Maybe I've turned unlikable. Maybe. Susan, really? With my luck, probably. Hi, Holly! Aussie Adventuring, I wonder why. I don't know about that. Okay. And I'm so thankful for everybody that does hop on here every day. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate that so much. Ryan, I will tell everybody tomorrow, babe. Aw, thanks, guys. Hi, Emmy. Okay, Kieran. Yes. Thanks, Courtney. Yeah, you can pin comments. Aw, thanks, F&R Designs. I'm so happy you're here, too. Thanks, Jules. Right, Laura? I know, I love it. Thanks, Pat. Okay. Let's get dropping some inks. Hi, DG. Aw, gee deal. I'm glad you're here, too. So we're going to the Sunset Orange. Hi, Tony. Thanks, Rosina. I love hanging out with you guys. Why do I always pull the empty one? This is the one I want. This is raspberry. Alexa, next. Alexa, next. For some reason, my YouTube blocks it for that. And we'll come back in, but we're gonna add a little teal. Look how pretty that is. Thanks, you guys. Holly, we are wonderful. How are you, friend? So happy it's Friday Eve. Let's go with some more orange. I love these colors too. Yeah, these are going to be beautiful. But it's like the eve of Friday. You know what I mean? I always get excited on Thursdays. Aw, thanks, you guys. I have done a rainbow one, yeah. I use all different brands. I use Tim Holtz. I use Pinata. I use Couture Creations, Woody's Goodies, Black Bear inks. I think that's all I use. I have five different brands that I like, that I use. Go with some silver. Just from here. We just know Ryan from here. Yeah. Ryan hopped on one day, and he's been with us ever since. And he's like one of our favorite friends. Yes, it'll ship out Monday. Hi, Hannah. Okay, Miss Karen, are you ready? You ready for some swirl, babe? Thanks, you guys. I used raspberry. You can pin, yay, Babs! Good girl. I knew I added it to everybody. Oh, it should absolutely be there. Bye, Charlene. I hope you feel better, babe. It'll absolutely be there by Christmas. Yes. Okay, Karen. Hi, Jay. Drizzling with a little bit of our white. Swirl, baby, swirl. Yes, Karen. Okay, let's heat it up. It's gonna be beautiful. So pretty. Thanks, Demo Goods. I know, Holly. Birdie, are you feeling better, babe? Thanks, you guys. Yes, exactly. Above all else, yes. That's exactly right, what you just commented. Aw, see you, me. I'm sorry, babe. Jeanette. Okay. All the nurses go to Michigan to see Ryan when he plays. Ryan, I think you are kind of sweet on the nurses, aren't you? Thanks, Margo. Babs, I think voice to text, maybe. Oh, Karen, I'm so happy you like it, babe. It's so pretty. We're gonna do a little tippy too. It really is, and with that silver going through it, wow. So cool. Thanks, you guys. It's beauteous. Thanks, Grammy Judy. Bye, Allie. kind of does look like melted crayons. You're right. Oh, okay, Ryan. Yeah, you need them in case something happens. You're right. Yeah, never thought about that. Oh, Mandy, I love that. Bye, F&R Designs. Bye, friend. Hopefully see you tomorrow. What do you think, Karen? So cool. Look at the swirls we're getting, too. Wow. Thanks, you guys. It really is pretty. I'll show you up close. And those, yeah, you can see them, the streaks of silver swirling in there. So nice. Sure, Babs, I'll get right on that, babe. Thanks, Karen. I'm so glad you love it, my friend. Thanks, Christina. Oh, really, Karen? I know, Susan, right? Yeah, that teal and pink. So beautiful. I love it. I'll be right back. Okie dokie. Now we are doing Karen. Another Karen. I have, yes. Hi, Aries Mama. I just have, I'm thinking over Christmas break, I'll have more time. I just have not had time. And I want to get my feet wet again. With the dog bowls. Hi, Jokos. I'm good. How are you? Happy Thursday to you, friend. No, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay, Ollie. I know. That's all right. Aw, thanks, Turtlefish. Hi, Josiah. Okay. KB's here. I already know that. We are doing purple, light, and dark. Royal blue, dark, and teal. No glow in the dark. We're doing ultra fine in the base. And a little fan kick and drizzle. Okay. I ate a lot of stuff last night. Hi, user! I ate too much last night. Okay. Let me get some epoxy mixed up. Yeah, yeah, Cindy, do whatever you got, babe. Yeah. I trust you guys to do anything. I don't know what we'll have for Christmas yet. Hi, Caw. Exotic? Hi, guys. Ask everyone to tap while you stir, then they can take a break. Okay. Does that help? Mandy, oh boy. Loving My Wine sent me some screenshots, and Bab said she did too. Whoa. Hi, Tammy. Yeah, it was, I know what we're, oh, likes, boos, views, and FYP. Oh, okay, see, I don't know this. Aussie, no, no. I can tell you one thing that's not on my Christmas menu. Cockles. That's not, I'm not having cockles. Don't worry, exotic. I was on a live last night that I was supposed to be on and I fell asleep too. Oh, thanks you guys. Hi, Amanda. Thank you so much for tapping. Tapping is clapping. Thanks you guys. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm not doing something right. I don't know what I'm not doing right, but I'm not doing something right. Oh, yeah, there'll be cockles in your stocking. You know what? I used to make my dad mincemeat pies. Yes, he absolutely loved them. Loved them. I didn't much care for them. I shouldn't say that. The way that we make them with the cinnamon and stuff, yes. But I've heard that actual people put actual meat in them. I'm not a fan of that. Oh, is that right, Laura? Okay. Thanks, Susan. Yeah, I will share the cockles with anybody that wants. Because guess what? That's the kind of giving person I am. Cockles are... cockles are like a really small mussel that's from the ocean. I tried them last night. I didn't like them. What do you mean you're the same way? I thought you loved them. Well, wait, Stevie, what? A small clam. Oh, they're a small clam. Yeah, they should. Oh! Nice, Stevie. It's like a little baby clam, I think. No, Nikon, no. I can't even think about them. Mm-mm. Nope. And then it got stuck in my tooth over here. Oh, I couldn't get it out and that's all I tasted. It was terrible. Closer to a sea snail. Oh, okay, didn't know that. Yum. Great. Ugh. Yuck. Thanks, you guys. No, I'm not fond of them. I don't want to be friends with them. Mm-mm. You did send them halfway around the world. You're right. You are so good to me, Stevie. You are so good to me. No, it doesn't make it. Sea snails don't. Wait, what? Thanks, God. Thanks, you guys. It's on there. I uploaded it. I contemplated not doing it, but I was like, no, I can't do that. It's there. Yeah, I liked everything but those. I loved everything but those. Cream eggs in America. I don't think so. Thanks, you guys, for the likes. I so appreciate that. Thank you, guys. I could still have a little baby cockle in there somewhere. I love scallops. It's on YouTube. Yeah, it's uploaded. Yeah. Yep, sure is. Aw, Jay, Olivia, I'm sorry, friend. Okay, Karen. Okay, KB, here we go. Nope. Yeah. Birdie, What are they thinking? Are they going to try to get you out of there? No, Brian. I'm glad you're better, though. You might piddle a little bit, Stevie, but that's okay. You know what? We all do. It's okay. No, we do. We have Cadbury, but people have said it's not like your Cadbury. Yeah, no. So what you do, go to YouTube and type in HDOGTUMBLERS. It's there, and it's December, it's titled December 7th. Oh, that's true, Stevie. Okay, so it doesn't happen to all of us. Thanks, you guys, for my likes. I so appreciate it. No, Birdie, what in the heck? So what are they going to do, babe? Good, Brian. I'm glad you were able to get... Yeah, thanks, you guys, so much. Just hang out. Just relax with me. No, it's all one video. It's the entire live from last night. And I did it at the end. I tried everything. I opened the box at the very end. By the last half hour. Okay. Hi, Joker. I was kind of out of the camera. Sorry about that. So this is Purple Twilight. I'm going with some Purple Passion. Wait till my blood level. I won't let them do surgery until they're up. Oh, okay. I mean, do they have any, like, a time frame? I don't know a lot about that. Thanks, Monica. Thanks, you guys, so much. Yeah, that's what Stevie and Ange sent me. My bird feeder. I love it so much, I can't stand it. Happy birthday! Oh, Birdie, right? I'm sure. You gotta get yourself better, friend. Hi, Stacy. Okay, that's Purple Passion. Here's a Royal Blue. I'm gonna go with a little light purple too on this one. Also a little bit of teal. It's gonna be beautiful. Hi, Ninja. I don't know. Does that do anything, Alexandria? You know, I just don't know enough about the old Tic Tac and how it works, to be honest with you. I don't like how they control it so much. Okay. Why don't I have my... Going in with teal. Okay. Make sure we get some on the very bottom. Absolutely, prayers for our little birdie. I don't like that. Hi, Miles. Yes, I do. My people are so loyal. You got it. Yep. So I'm going to drop some white drops, but I'm also going to swirl with white. Pick up those colors for us. Hi, Olivia. You know what? I don't have Penelope anymore. But I think she's doing well. The last time we were down to visit her, she was. She's the cutest thing. She's got a personality like crazy. We've missed you, babe. I just want you to feel better. Just wait, Susan. Wait till we really get going. Hi, Tay-Tay. Hi, Pink Queens. Your daughter lost her first tooth today. I love that. I don't have any pets. Nope. I had my cat Jack, but I had to put him down about a month ago now. Tea Muffin, stop it. You're good. Just relax, babe. Thank you so much, my friend. Just relax. I don't want you guys to have to do that every time you come in here. You have no idea how much I appreciate it. But I also want you just to relax. Everybody's gone hard all day. Thanks, you guys. I have birds, yes. I do have a lot of birds. And I'm soon going to have lots of squirrels because I bought a squirrel feeder. Aw, thank you. Dude, speaking of that, Junie hasn't said anything. Okay, let's heat her up. I have squirrels. Much as I try to deny it, I do. Ah, Rosina. Yes, I did. I bought a squirrel feeder. I'm actually kind of excited to get it. Jack was orange. No, I put the ink down, then I put the white on top of it. Yep, he was all orange. He had the best fur. Hi, Autumn. Are those kids better, babe? Thanks, Anna. Starting to move. Oh, okay, yes. I did passion purple, purple twilight, cobalt, mermaid, and lavender. Thanks. Thank you so much, Grandma Karen. Oh, that would be cool if I could get them taking food out of my hand. No way, a white squirrel? Are you being funny? Yeah, Brian. Yeah. Aw, yummy Akita girl. Thanks, friend. That's really kind of you to say. No, I dropped the inks and then I dropped the white on top of it. That's so cool, Aussie. What do you think, Karen? Hi, Nurse Danny. Good, Autumn. Good, babe. Jared was here. White and black squirrels. I've seen like gray. We have them down in Southern Ohio. I'm good, Purple Turtles. How are you? KB, I'm so happy. Yay. We're still going in with some secret sauce. We're not done yet. Hi, Tay-Tay. I miss you. Hi, Catalano. Isn't it so pretty? Do a little tippy tip. You know who I haven't seen, who it worries me? Tom. Yes, I do have. Yeah, I have pastel colors. Yep. Got to make sure that I see my boys or I get worried about them. Giovanni was here. Jared was here. Brian's here. I have not seen Tom. Thanks, Tiffany. Gray squirrels, Grandma Karen. Hi, Leslie Ann. It's Revlon. Color Stay Royal Raisin is the lip color. Hi, Noran. How are you, babe? Isn't that beautiful? So pretty. Aw, thanks. It is kind of like a galaxy tumbler. Oh, gee, deal. I'm sorry. I didn't know. Well, now that I know, then you're in the boys club, babe. Me too, KB. Okay, so I'm thinking Pearly Gates. No, Brian Little, no frogs. Kind of like it's an iridescent. Add a little more sparkle. Thanks, you guys. Hi, Sassy. How are you, friend? Angry Ocean at Twilight. Oh, wow. Hi, Cal. How are you? This is, it's a coconut, and it's, Stevie and Ann sent it to me. It's carved, and it says bird feeder on it, and it's like a little bird feeder. I love this cup, too. Look at it. No, Sassy, no. Oh, yeah, this will look pretty. So I'm just throwing a little bit of secret sauce on. This is Pearly Gates. Yep, this will be perfect. This looks so pretty with these colors. I love it. Sorry if I'm missing comments. Sorry. And I can already see I've created a few air bubbles, so I'm gonna hit this with heat to get those air bubbles out when we're done. So pretty. Oh, I love it. I love it, Katie. I love it. Thanks, you guys. Mrs. Measy, she needs a zip it button.
Zip it.
Oh, I'm going to have to look into that using the song I'm Still Standing. Thanks, you guys. I should do them a lot more often than I do, but probably like every 2 weeks. Good, KB! I'm so happy to hear that. I'll have to check, Nurse Danny. I don't remember. Hi, Becky! don't know if I'm going to be able to show this because... Yes, I can. There it is. Is it not the coolest thing you've ever seen? Just the base showing through. Isn't that beautiful? I can't. I love it so much. Well, thanks, Christy. Isn't it so cool? I love it. I know. It is very creative. Okay, there's LOKB's cup. I hope you love it, my friend. I'll be right back. Okay, so this last one's for our Hillary. Just wanna make sure it's in. Bye, dragon! All right, let me get a little bit cleaned up with this stuff. Okay, Hillary, are you there, babe? I love these. I absolutely love them, Birdie. She was here. Yes, he does get a tardy slip. She. I'm not sure which. I can't ever tell. Ematic lion. I can't tell. I can't tell. Do you order all cups on your side? What do you mean, purple turtles? I'm just not understanding your question, babe. So you wait, so I wait until you get the cup I want on to order. Explain a little bit more, babe. So, oh, it's Natalie. Okay, she, you're tardy. Natalie, you're tardy. Don't let it happen again, okay? I'm just kidding. She was on, I saw her. Yeah, right. The teacher's coming up. Oh! Okay. What size were you looking for? And I'll tell you if I have to order, if I have it. Georgia peanut. To be honest, it's hard with the grays because I do have three different grays, but they're very similar, even though they're different colors. Do you do rose gold color? Yeah, I have rose gold. Hi, Cindy Herman! My day was great. Now it's even better that you're here. I wonder if... Do you know what I mean, Georgia Peanut? You can't see a big difference in them, to be honest. Hi, Blessin'. No problem. It's out of stock now, so do I wait? I want the 30L Slim. You want this one? Oh, I have more of those. I'll just re-up it. Yep. Yep. I ordered a bunch when I ordered these because they were out of stock for so long. So I'll just have to re-up it. How many greens? Oh my gosh. Probably at least 20 different greens. I have a bunch. Oh, Susan, I absolutely have bad days. I do, but to be honest, when I get on here with you guys, I just love being on here with you guys. Hi, Nicole. But I do. I have bad days. Yeah. Hillary. Oh, Hillary. I give them hail. You guys make me smile. Thank you so much. Oh, she is? Okay. I'm going to get mixed up some epoxy. I love being on here with you. It does, Birdie. I love it. I do. I just love that we can all come together. And you know what? If one of us is having a bad day, we can kind of try to forget about it. Thanks, Susan. Just for, you know, a few hours at least. Yeah, purple turtles. I will, I love you guys. I really do. And I consider you guys my friends. Yes, it's okay not to be okay. I love that. Just don't stay there. No. Who said that? No, Hillary, you're fine. You're fine. Got it, Georgia. I don't know if this happens to me. I was going to say something and it was going to be brilliant. I know it was. I just feel it. Yeah. No, that's what I was going to say. Yeah, even if it's just for a couple hours. Like, our problems don't go away, but we don't have to think about them for a little bit. You know what I mean? And I like that. Yeah. And if you're bad, I just say...
And another thing. Zip it!
But I also... It's kind of nice to know you're not alone. You know what I mean? We all kind of come here and support one another. I love that. I love that about this. All right, my little Hillary. Yes, give him hail. Okay. So I have two different blues. Because I'm not really... You're right, Margot. It so is. Aw, Susan. Okay. I don't really know what, like, ice blue kind of you were thinking about. Oh, nice, Jokos. Ha, Mama Moose, I love you back. Your cup turned out so cool, too. So this one, my friend, is Arctic blue. And this one is, I don't know, it's like Flotsam and Jetsam or something like that. No. Square bottle, this bottle. Okay. And then I'm thinking this. Okay, so normally it's not good to do chunky on these handles simply because you cannot get them smooth. I can't get them smooth. So what I'm thinking is this is a chunky, but it's not super, super chunky. It's called Fairy Dust Chunky. What do you think about that? And then we'll do blue and then ombre it up. What do you think, friend? No. No, I didn't get my shirt today. No. No, I didn't. Yes, perfect. Okay. No. And I was, yes, as told by Ginger, yes. I was at the post office at about, what time? I was there at about 10:45. It's going to be beauteous. Okay. Let me mix up. And then I'll clean up this paper and we'll get some new. Yeah, Mrs. Measy, I don't love that. You have one that's not feeling well. Poor little muffin. Have you gotten anything? Did you check your email? Yeah, our kids are dropping. My kids are at school are a lot of upper respiratory. They are, Mrs. Measy. Oh, they are. What? Hi, Cosmic Turtle Creations. No more cockles for me. Yuck. Luke Bryan is in the house. Yuck, Alexandria, yuck. I did. You saw me. I ate a second one with hot sauce. It wasn't nearly as bad because I think the hot sauce killed everything, but it burned my mouth so bad. Yay. Yay. No, she shouldn't. Hi, Barb! I did not get my shirt today. What in the heck? No. Carter's Custom Creations? I'm not sure what color. They're kind of like a blue, green, gray. Whatever color that is. No, no more cockles. Mm-mm. Nope. Nope. RSV is bad. Yes. So scary. Oh, geez. Oh, Cosmic Toe Creation. Barb, I don't like that. Well, so I love those Jammy Dodgers, the raspberry, but then you saw me, I got into those like mint kind of things. And then last night I got into Toffee Crisps. Oh, thanks you guys for the likes. I'll just quit it and relax with me. No, Reba. I can't wait, Carter's Custom Creations. It's going to be so fun. Kaylin, I don't... Kaylin, can you email me? Thanks, you guys, so much. The Ninja, the Toffee Crisps are amazing. Team Mobbit, thank you. Yeah, whatever, those little mint things. Oh, my Lord, those were good. Kaylin, email me so I have the correct, I know I had the correct email address, but so I have the correct email address and I'll give it another shot. Kaylin, I did not get that. Yeah, those are addictive. Kaylin, you're looking for the 16-ounce Big Stemmy, right? Not that it matters. I mean, we could change it. Thanks, you guys, so much for the likes. I'm not kidding. I love you all for that, but I really want you to relax. I'm a worrier, and I want you guys to relax. Yes, okay. Oh, Natalie, good. I'm glad I'm not alone. No, Stevie, no. I ate them, but I did. They're not gone. Stevie?
Hey, I have an idea. Zip it!
Thanks, Team Moffitt. You're a doll. Oh, gosh, yeah. Subscribe. Subscribe away. You know, I'm pushing those subscriptions hard. Because we need those. I wonder where I could get African food. I would love to try African food. You got it. Okay. Kaylin. We'll get this figured out. Yeah, you know those subscriptions, the subscribe, all those subscribe things. They are so wonderful. You don't, Ninja. Nope. Becky, I fell asleep on you. But we're not. Exactly. Nope. My little Becky. Yes. Yeah. No. Mm-mm. Nope. Absolutely not. Let's go to Africa. Yeah, want to? So we can get some food there? Oh, I know. I know you would. No, thank you, though. I so appreciate that. No, no, no. Uh-uh. But we... Oh, they told me, Becky, I can't wait. I can't wait, friend. Okay, here we go. And then I'm going to clean up. Okay, Kaitsu, you are the best. Thank you, my little Becky. Marissa, I want to go. I want to come with. No, Kaylin, we'll get it figured out, friend. Yes, I want to go on a safari. A safari. A safari. Hi, Lauren. Good. Did you have fun at Disneyland? I would love to go there. That is definitely, it's on my bucket list. Yep. But now, like, all over the world is, because I've got friends everywhere that I have to visit. You're right. Yeah. Oh, Becky. Safarti. Birdie, a safarti. Becky, those cockles, they're not my friends. They're not friends with me at all. Nope. That is a big for sure no. And it got stuck in my teeth, it was stuck in my teeth. I couldn't get out, and that's all I could taste. I can't even think about it. Stevie was not kind to me with that bottle. She was so generous with everything else, but not with that. No, I don't like mussels. I don't like mussels. No, no. Oh, no. I can't even believe people are saying they love them. No, no. But they should be outlawed, I think. 2 hours from Disneyland. No, well... They were fishy, but not terribly fishy. But they just did not have a nice taste to them at all. They weren't nice. They were not nice to me. See, no, I love shrimp. I love crab legs. I love lobster. I love, scallops. I love it. But I don't like clams. I don't like mussels. I don't like oysters. Nope, I don't like that. Mm-mm. Yeah, yes, Margo, that's me, exactly. You can have the mussels and the clams. No, I don't want that. Stevie, right here, me, I am. Good Lord, I thought we were better friends than that. Oh, no, I don't like oysters. Oh, my Lord. Something just should not be eaten. And I just listed a few. Okay, Hillary, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm yapping. I know. But I really am. I'm just... Hi, Maria Wool. I really am working on your cup, though, while I'm yapping. Okay. But I'm going to clean this up. Okay, you can have them. Oh, no. I'm sorry, my birdie. Okay. Now we're good. You know, my Gage, I actually like clam chowder too. I know, Stevie, I know. You're right, I know. I just have to look at it differently. Right, yeah, diet. Yes, Dina, yes. That's exactly me. Okay, so I'm just going to go with the light dusting of this. It's actually really, really pretty. I don't think you can really see it yet, can you? Thank you. It is. It's beautiful. Yes, email me again. Yes. I'm going to take it off the spinner in just a minute, but I'm going to get the bottom done. It's beautiful. This glitter is beautiful. Sorry, I know I'm missing comments. Sorry. Thanks, Hillary. Thank you. I will get the bottom. Thank you so much. Thank y'all. That is a beautiful blue. Good. Who asked? Hi, Tic-Tac-Toe. Okay, let's move this. And bring this back and fill in those spots. So I like to go a little bit lighter when I do this top part so that when I ombre down, it has some epoxy to stick to. And then I like to go back in and fill that in. Not that anybody cares, but if anybody was wondering. It looks really so pretty. I hope you love it. I do, you know, sometimes I do spray paint them the color. I've found though that sometimes it takes away from the glitter, and I don't know why. I don't know if it's kind of the darker color. I'm not sure. I'm not sure about that, the science behind that though. Hillary, it's so pretty. I love it. Thanks, Grandma Karen. No, we're not doing, nope, no alcohol inks. Nope. I'll hold it up too so you can see it up close. You could, Monica. Yeah, you could. Yeah, you could, babe. Oh yeah, no, I have all kinds of glitter on the plate. Bye, Team Mavet. Thank you, my friend. Right, Susan? Yeah, when it gets epoxy over this, it's gonna be stunning. Actually, my wrist is not bad. My wrist isn't too bad at all. And this is the one, my right hand's the one that I had the wrist replacement on. Marissa, I just realized what you said. We're getting there. We are getting to the tap, tap, tap part. I did. I had a wrist replacement. Yeah. Yep. Can you see? I don't know. Can you see the scar? Yeah. I have rheumatoid arthritis. And it just really went after my wrists. So what I'll do is I'll put a layer of epoxy on this. I won't touch it as far as sanding goes. And then that after that coat of epoxy, it'll get sanded. Yep. I'm going to press it down as much as I can. Really, Susan? I'll be thinking about you, babe. Yeah, no, I'm fine. Honestly, nope. I didn't. Do not feel sorry for me in the least. I am totally fine. And my wrist feels good. Okay, here's Marissa's favorite part: a little tap, tap, tap. I'm going to use a glove because everybody makes fun of me when I use the finger condoms. Especially Stevie. She laughs at me. And Holly. Yeah, Margo. Yeah, I have RA. I was diagnosed. I'm 15. So about, yikes, that's a long time ago. About 20 years ago now. I was diagnosed when I was 32. Yeah, right, sunflowers. Not at all. Probably, but I really like this Turner. I'm gonna tap this chunky glitter. I'm tap, tap, tapping so that this chunky glitter lays flat. Because if the epoxy sets and the glitter's like kind of standing up, it can be just a nightmare to sand. So as much as you can get patted down is so much better in the long run. So I'm just pressing it down so it's not standing up. That's all I'm doing. Hillary, what do you think, my friend? I'll show you guys. I'll show you guys my secret stash. Oh, Margot, right, yeah. Oh, Hillary, I'm so glad you're in love, my friend. That makes me so happy when people say that. I think it's absolutely stunning. I'll try to get that handle. Yeah, it looks good. Wait a minute. Thanks, Christina. This is what I normally wear, but then Stevie and Holly and all my mods make fun of me. I'm just dancing now. I'm just dancing with my finger condom. Next package, Stevie, I'm going to send you some. Stevie! Yep, I'm going to send you something. But everybody makes fun of me when I use them. But look, they're perfect for the tap, tap, tapping. You see what I mean? But I get made fun of then. I get bullied. Autumn! See how perfect they are for the tap, tap, tapping? You see what I mean? As she should have. No, Brian Little. Let me show you this up close. This is it, babe. Okay, Caitlin, I will check, babe. I love that, Susan. Laura's getting banished. You can see that, the glitter up top better. I absolutely love it, Hillary. You are so welcome, my friend. I think it's beautiful. I can't, I know. I would really like to use those, but I get made fun of. And you know how easily my feelings get hurt. I'm very sensitive. Oh, Susan, that sounds like something my mom would have done, honestly. I think that is so funny. Thanks, you guys. It is. It's really pretty, Hillary. I'm so glad you love it, my friend. All right, guys, that's it. I'm so glad we got Ryan's done for him tonight. Hopefully he sent me his address so we can get it mailed off. Okay, everybody, have a beautiful Friday. Start your Friday, and I will be on tomorrow. I'm so sensitive. I'm very sensitive. I'll be on tomorrow at 5:30. Bye. I love you all. Have a good night. Bye, friends.